All right, we'll continue our journey to Piha. Okay. And the time now is 10:15 in the morning.
We bought a, what do you call that? Strawberry, that's Alma's one of her favorite fruits.
Nice.
And she loves chicken adobo. Yeah, that's what Rosario was telling.
It's good at that's your apples, they love Filipino food.
That's why I cook adobo.
And rice.
Gosh.
And Oden loves rice.
Every time he comes around, I have no rice and I have no rice. It didn't take him long to stop crying last night. Because I just ignored him. I said to Will, I think we just need to ignore him.
Yeah.
And then just keep Dora playing in the background.
Yeah.
And because Dora's, I think the episode was quite lively. He became interested and stopped crying. And then every time I look at him, mommy! And then I'll just ignore him again. And suddenly I heard him laughing at Dora. Like, okay.
Mommy!
And I look at him again.
We call it in Tagalog, kulang sa pansin.
Hindi, ano yun?
Nagbata-bataan?
Hindi, gusto niyang aluin.
Yeah, but then every time I do, he just cries even more. Even with Will, Will was trying to pick him up. Because normally, he's, you know, Will can, he listens to Will more than he listens to me. And he just like,
I think we need to go to the right lane.
You can organize it if you want. You can just stay at your place.
But I was thinking the other day, oh, I will just bring the cushion, then we're going to sleep.
Where?
At your place.
Really?
Yeah, with Papa. Because we're not going to do anything.
Oh, what about Rosario and
Rosario and Simon, they don't have any appointment, then we can do it at home. And if we have a fine weather, then we can do some Barbie.
Somewhere else,
Right, we're now here at GNR Road.
Great North Road.
Yeah.
The other one is Great South Road. Road. Oh, New Zealand.
Approaching Henderson Valley Road.
I'm so glad you let me manage to get us.
Huh?
I'm so glad you managed to get us.
To get here, you mean?
Here.
Oh, yes, talagang.
Not in the States.
I just.
I'm glad we're not in the States. Everybody thought.
What do you mean?
Hmm?
What's that? Oh,
you don't get any holidays. It depends on your employer. Your employer will give you a holiday.
Oh, in USA, you mean? Oh.
It's not a government law, whereas here, it's
the government law.
Yeah,
it's a bylaw that you get 4 weeks of.
Yes.
Yeah.
Same in Australia. Same in Canada.
And same in Manila, I think.
Manila, 20 hours.
Health, you know, and even in the US, you know, their health system is really bad. You have to have insurance.
Hmm.
Whereas here, it's free.
It is, yeah. Even in Australia, it's free.
Mm-hmm. New Zealand is
a Commonwealth country.
Yeah, the well of.
Oh, I love New Zealand.
Is there the light?
Oh, another apartment here.
Was the last time we went to Piha? I think before COVID.
I think after the second lockdown, when the three of us went.
Yeah.
We even stopped at the bakery back then.
So what month is that? I can't remember now.
June.
Oh, June.
June.
I don't know.
No. We didn't go to Piha.
Yeah.
That's winter.
Maybe it was when it was me.
So, yeah, I think.
I came here by myself.
Yeah.
That was very long time ago.
Strawberry.
Sweet oranges, stone fruit.
Looks big.
What is a stone fruit?
No. forest hill road. Thank you. was your classmates in Marikina, Jay? Seven K more to go before we reach our destination. Thank you.
but this is my
sure thing. About 3K
and the Piha Road. Thank you.
too far away.
Oh, there you go. Is that